Peterson and Martin Seligman, both leaders of the positive psychology movement, published a book in which they detailed 24 character strengths. They described these strengths as positive personality.